into our falling acceleration over 10 meters. So keeping your body as straight as possible from head to toe, you're gonna fall out until you're almost at that 45 degree angle, until you feel like you're gonna fall over and hit the floor. And then you'll bring that knee through aggressively, drive and into our acceleration, launching out, 45 degree angle, pumping piston action.